Hello everyone, welcome back in our ENV class. Now continue with this chapter, chapter 20, tell how many. In last video we discuss about Tara and Sita's family. Today we are discuss Rehana and Habib's family, Ketan's family and Krishna and Kaveri's family. So let's see Rehana and Habib's family. So Rehana and Habib live in a city, both are employed. So Habib is a clerk in a government office and Rehana teaches in a school. And Habib's father is retired and lives with them. And in the evening, the three of them, means Habib, Rehana and Habib's father, these three of them sit together and watch TV. He enjoys the discussion as well. But on holidays, the neighbor's children come to their house, means come to Habib's house and have fun. So everybody enjoys together. They also play games, go out and at times go for plays and movies. Now, move to Ketan's house and let's see Ketan's family. So, Ketan lives with his father, uncle and cousin brothers in a colony in Ahmedabad. Ketan and his brothers have come to Ahmedabad to study and his father and uncle work here. So, further study Ketan and his brothers come to Ahmedabad. Everybody does the household work together. Food cooked by Ketan's kaka is liked by everyone. Means Ketan's uncle makes delicious dishes. And Ketan's father does the shopping. Means Ketan's father does different shopping like clothes, grocery, etc. A part of the money earned is sent to Ketan's dada, means grandfather, in the village. So Ketan's mother, dada, dadi, kaki and younger brothers and sisters live in their parental house in the village. So in Ahmedabad, only father, uncle, Ketan and his brother lived and rest of all lived in village. Once a year, Ketan goes to his village. His mother is living in a village and Ketan lives in Ahmedabad. So he misses his mother very much. He writes long letters to her. So Ketan missed her mother and he writes letter to her. Now move to Krishna and Kaveri's house. So let's see Krishna and Kaveri's family. So Krishna and Kaveri live with their father and his mother lives in other city. So here we can see that Krishna and Kaveri are brother and sister. In the morning, all the three leave home together and Krishna leaves Kaveri at school and goes to college. Krishna is an elder brother of Kaveri, so Krishna takes care of her. Now, their father goes to the shop during daytime and Kaveri returns from school in the afternoon. So she unlocks the house and waits for Krishna because Kaveri reaches early, right? So that's why she unlocked the house. And Krishna and Kaveri eat together. Kaveri goes out to play after completing her schoolwork. And on returning, she either plays carom with her brother or watches television. When father returns home, they cook food and then eat together. But during vacation, Kaveri goes to stay with her mother and Krishna also stays there for a few days, but he likes to stay in his own house. All his things and his father are here because he likes his own house, city and everything. So in this chapter, we studied different family and their people. Here our chapter 20 is completed. I will send PDF file of chapter 20 you have to write in your science notebook. Thank you, children.